Who is a humble person? A person who speaks less about himself is humble. A person who realizes that he is nothing apart from God is humble. Jesus said, "Apart from me, you can do nothing." A person who realizes this truth, a person who knows that he is powered only by God, is a humble person. Humility is not meekness. Humility is not weakness as well. Humility is not shyness. Humility is the realization that you can do nothing apart from God.